It is that topic we want to talk about now, the notion of assembling and registering discontent in a peaceful fashion about just where we are headed with illegal immigration. And joining us now is the president and spokesman for Americans for Legal Immigration PAC, or ALEPAC, to use the acronym. William Gheen is with us. William, we welcome you here to America's Forum as you Skype in, I believe, from Raleigh this morning. Welcome, sir.
Good morning, JD. Good to be back with you. It's been a while.
It has been a while. Got a short time here. Tell us what your organization is up to right now. What do you have planned?
Right now, we think the only thing that could possibly stop Obama's plan to decree a new form of amnesty for millions of illegal immigrants and throwing our entire Republican Constitution under the bus would be an unprecedented sweep of Democrats out of office in about 10 days in the midterm elections on November 4th. To help facilitate this, we're helping to build the groundswell of activism that's necessary to back a lot of candidates out there with volunteers and donations. And starting today through tomorrow, we have protests against illegal immigration, against Obama, and against his plans to decree amnesty for illegals happening in over 250 towns and cities across America. And all of that information, if you'd like to join one of those protests, is on the top of our homepage at ALEPAC.us.
So you have ALEPAC.us. We also have a screen capture right there, William, of your Facebook page. So again, you're doing something prospectively, not waiting for an amnesty. You have your adherents ready to go out and protest over the next couple of days. Now, you mentioned several protests being planned. Where do you believe the largest is going to occur?
We never know when which ones are going to be large and small. You know, last July 18th, we had them across the country, and a lot of them had 5 or 10 people, which looks really good on an overpass or an intersection. Some of them were 50 strong, but then a talk radio show host in Boston brought 5,000 to 10,000 people out. So you never know who's going to turn out. What we do know is that our protests at intersections, Mexican consulates, state capitals, and on overpasses are highly visible and seen by a lot of people. They also bypass the Associated Press and CNN and all of these very biased and censoring news agencies that usually either ignore us or abuse us, and connects us directly with local media to contact the public. So we have finally found a way to get around that. And it's not just the ALEPAC that's doing this. We're working with Overpasses for America, Numbers USA, a lot of, you know, there's probably 50 different types of groups and organizations, large and small, involved with this. And we're sending a message to the public that Obama must be rebuked on election day. Obama must be rebuked, and we need people to get to the protest, get behind their local conservative, constitutional conservative candidates, and get people to the polls.
And unfortunately, we are governed by the rules of time. There is no more right now. We'll have to leave it there. William Gheen of ALEPAC, we thank you for your time. America's Forum is coming right back.